We rocking with the one this year, switching to number one. Just coming to work every day. You know, I didn't make one of the top nine. You know, I was competing with a lot of guys. But just coming to work every day, you know, fitting in with those guys.
Confidence definitely skyrocketing and just being out there in that single digit and just know that, you know, you got that number one on, people are going to be coming after you. He been waiting for this all since he been here as a freshman.
You know, I never wanted to take a back seat to anybody, but, you know, once Antonio decided to opt out, you know, for the league, it's like, okay, now it's really on, you know, no more nickel, no more packages. Like, I got to be CB1 alongside AJ.
He's shown that he's doing the things that we're asking him to do from a technique standpoint, from a scheme standpoint. But he's going to put the time in. He's going to know what he's supposed to do. He's going to know where he's supposed to be on the field. He's going to know the technique that he's supposed to use. He has more than enough ability to get that done.
This is a team where the standard is a standard. You got to fit in, you know, get right, get left. So playing around guys like B-Mar, Bryce, AJ, you know, just made me want to show I can really fit in with those guys. They getting extra work, I'm getting extra work. They getting extra film, extra recovery, I'm doing it too, just so I can show I can play on the same level as them. I'm not wanting to let them down because I know what they got out of Antonio. I know they expect the same, if not more, from me.